Greater Short Track. Tempers flare here. You mess up, and you're one of those eight, you might miss that championship. It won't be part of the Final Four.
We're about to find out as they will rocket into turn number one. Denny Hamlin, Eric Almirola making up row one. Green flag in the air, we're racing in Martinsville. Mark Trench Jr. is going to win stage one.
Trouble front straightaway. Ty Dillon spins off turn number four. Everybody scatters to avoid. They're going to get away unscathed after Ty Dillon went for a spin at the exit of turn four. Kyle Larson trying to swipe 10 stage points, but he may not get him here. Truex to the bottom of the racetrack. He's got the whole shot into turn number three. Here they come, racing for the line.
What a move by Truex off turn number two, and it will pay off. Truex will get back to the stripe first and see the green and white checkered flag.
Turn number four, Kyle Busch and Eric Almirola were leaning hard on one another. Other cars get collected. Kyle Larson gets a piece of it. You got Kurt Busch with some damage. Jimmy Johnson has damage. Ryan Preece is facing the wrong way. Ricky Stenhouse Jr. has a piece of that mess as well. From the corner,
Oh, into the walls of 22 of Logano. He's able to stay off the wall, but will he nail it? Turn one and two, he goes around. Caution will come out. As they have won at Martinsville, they are going on to Miami. They will be a part of the Championship Four to fight for another title. These two just discussing it, it looks like.